Alright, you guys, it's the one and only Moshiach Ben Joseph here again, coming to you with the dirty laundry and Poppy Alway. I woke up a little while ago, it's about 8 o'clock, and, there's no clouds out today, no shaping clouds out today, it's just solid gray sky, so we can't create a cloud video. So I thought I'd ask God to create some signs in the laundry to answer a question, to show that he's here. So here we go. Let's see. All right. Dear best friend God, if it's true that I am the real Messiah and we are going, you and I are going to rule the entire universe at each other's sides for all eternity, then create a face with a heart or a 314 pie in the laundry when I throw it on the ground. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, go. All right, let's see. Well, there's sort of an eye right there, an eye right there, a nose, and then a mouth. So we sort of got a face. All right. Is there a heart or a 314 pie? Well, it's almost sort of like a pointy heart there. That eye over there is sort of like a pointy heart. All right. Let's see if there's a 314. All right, well, I was really hoping for a 314, but we didn't really get a 314. Actually, we sort of got a dark 3 right there, and then a thin 1 there, and then the 4 right there. So there you go. We had the face with the sort of heart-shaped eye, and then the 314. So, there you go. Isn't that amazing? Anyway, so there you go. All right, you guys, I just thought I'd go over this one more time after taking a screenshot and taking another look at it. All right, so basically we have the eye right here, an eye right here, a nose, and then a mouth. And if you zoom in, you'll see that there's basically like a heart right there. So the eye is a heart. All right. The eye is a heart. So we got an eye love, basically. So we got the face with the heart. And then if you look, there's like a 3 right there. And then a 1. And then a 4 right there. I originally thought it was a 3 there and then a skinny 1. And then a 4 right there. But it's not really too much like it. I mean, it's sort of like a busted up 4 right there, but so there's sort of like a 314 this way, but there's a better backwards 314 this way. So that's all I thought I'd add to this video. So there you go.